Yo, hello my people, this is Zomek, and today I'm doing more Janet Jackson. She's been the most popular thing on my channel for last month. Yeah, I'm sure about that. And so I haven't done any of her live performances. No, not yet. So we're gonna start with this one. This one's called MTV VMAs 1993. So she's gonna do two songs. If I want to react to If, but I'll do it soon. To music video and also some other song. I don't know, TTWLG. I don't know which song is that, but we'll find out. And so let's go. I haven't seen her live performance yet, so I'm interested.
The lady with the sexiest belly button I've ever seen, Janet
It's that
Jackson.
guy. Slater. His last name's Slater something. I can't remember.
Welcome back to a dream I never thought of. My name is Paul Thompson, and that's the way we've gone.
Oh! We need one song. Okay, I like how this starts. So Janet looks great in this video. So this is 90s Janet, and these are songs from 90s. I know that If is from 93, I think. Well, it's 90s, and I don't know what song is that other one, but we're starting with that one, and it sounds great. I love it. And this time it's not about lyrics, because it's harder to understand them in this version. But I mean, we're gonna do music videos soon again, so. So if you don't like this video, just stay tuned, because maybe tomorrow, maybe the day after tomorrow, there's gonna be more Janet, I promise. That's nice and hot. This was probably a start of If, another song. So this is a very sexy performance, and also this is kind of what Beyoncé does now, except this is 27 years before today. So you know, just remember who did it first.
One, two, three,
that guy was happy. Okay, this was great. 93. So this was like kind of like an this was kind of like an introduction for me into 90s Janet. I read many comments from you telling me that 90s for Janet were just as good as 80s. So I promise we're gonna do 90s soon. If might be the first song that I do. I almost did it until I saw this suggestion. I was like, okay, let's do this one first. Also because I haven't done any of her live performances yet, and well, this was great. This was great. Music quality wasn't good because, well, it's an old video, but other than that, everything was great. That guy got lucky. I mean, not later at night, just this moment, the one that we just saw. And yeah, more Janet, definitely. This was great, and keep suggesting, because if you want, what will I react to? So yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.